there's all these like sob stories about pastors. They're like, oh, it's so hard to be a pastor because, you know, you have to bear everyone else's burdens. You have to be nice all the time and whatever. And really what they're trying to say is this. I have all these people bitching and complaining about me and I want to preach against them, but I can't. And it's like, hey, at this church, I have no problem preaching against you. You know?
You are one pathetic loser.